From beginning to the end, no God can be compared to our God. You got a mind, yes sir. If you say no God can be compared to him, and there's no place for argument, I'm convinced, because our God is supreme God. Come on.
praise Him.
Sorry, man, keep on waiting. Oh, we are yet to worship God.